All right, the moment I've been waiting for. The ground is frozen. I gotta be careful. There's a power line right there. I don't know if you can see it or not. I got tons of dead ash trees, as you can see, on my property. The area we're in now, I put a winter rye grass in here, and it attracts the deer. It gets a lot of sunlight. This is like the top of a ridge, and it's on a flat, so I got tons of firewood in here, and we're selling a ton of firewood. And I've been waiting for frozen ground. All right, I think that's it for today. Now we gotta clean this mess up. I'll go get the excavator and make quick work of this. I only had two hung up. It's tight in here with these ash trees. I got some trees over there. Dead. All this is dead. This is gonna be nice. We're gonna open up a lot of sunlight to this area. That's a good one right there. I should drop it, but it's...
Yeah.
right, that's going to do it for today's video. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you haven't, please subscribe. Give me a like. Leave me a comment. I'd love to hear from you. And we'll see you on the next video.